Everyone, in this video we will see about after the teacher assigns the activity how the student will attempt it. So this is the home page for the student portal, and the student can take the activity from this quick link. In the home page you will able to see the classroom activity we have for March 21. These four activities will assign to the students, and also the student will navigate through this left side navigation bar. They need to go for My Classroom, and then they need to click on Activity, and here they will able to get the whole of the activity assigned to them till date. So in the status part you will able to see for some it's reflected as not started, and for some it's reflected as draft. So once the teacher marks that the class is completed, then only the status will reflect as not started and the student will able to take it. Before this completing the class it reflect as draft. So once the teacher mark their side as completed, then the status will go under this not started, and from the here we have action button enabled and the student will able to start their test. And the timer you will able to see in the right side. So I'm just attempting the. And after completing all the question, I just gonna click on the submit button. And this pop-up will come, and I'm just confirming it. And see, you will get your results here. Attempted answer is 1 out of 5, not attempted 0, percentage you will get 20% and the total percent is 20%. And you will also able to see the question you have, the first one you have attempted right. So the correct answer, the answer selected by you, what all the options given and the proper explanation for that is you will able to see. See, for the second question you have marked wrong, so your selected option reflects, then the correct answers, then the option given and the explanation part. So in that way the student can track like where they are going wrong. And again when you go for My Classroom and you will see here under activity, you have attempted this first one and the status will come up as completed. Now in future when the student wants to view the result, we have action button of view result. So this is about how the student will attempt the assigned activity.